Over in Marshall, Illinois, one football program's newest tradition kicked off a successful third year of fundraising. Tonight was about more than just winning, but also gave back to area youth. Zeke Torres is here now to explain. Zeke.